Hi, guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. Top military drones in the world. There are many military drones in use around the world, each with its own unique capabilities and features. Here are the top military drones in the world, along with some key points to consider for each. 10. CH-4 Rainmaker. The CH-4 Rainmaker is a medium-altitude, long-endurance drone developed by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions, and is capable of carrying a variety of payloads. MQ-1C Grey Eagle. The MQ-1C Grey Eagle is a medium-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aircraft system developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions, and is capable of carrying a variety of payloads. 8. RQ-21A Blackjack. The RQ-21A Blackjack is a small tactical unmanned aircraft system developed by Institute, a subsidiary of Boeing. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and surveillance missions, and can be launched by a pneumatic launcher or runway. 7. Heron. The Heron is a medium-altitude, long-endurance drone developed by Israel Aerospace Industries. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and surveillance missions, and can fly at altitudes of up to 30,000 feet for more than 24 hours. 6. S-70 Okhotnik. The S-70 Okhotnik is a heavy unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by the United Aircraft Corporation of Russia. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions, and is capable of carrying a variety of payloads. 5. CH-5 Rainbow. The CH-5 Rainbow is a medium-altitude, long-endurance drone developed by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions, and is capable of carrying a variety of payloads. 4. RQ-7 Shadow. The RQ-7 Shadow is a small, tactical unmanned aircraft system developed by AAI Corporation. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and surveillance missions and can be launched by a pneumatic launcher or runway. Three, MQ-1 Predator. The MQ-1 Predator is an older drone developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems. It was primarily used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions and was instrumental in the early stages of the War on Terror. Two, RQ-4 Global Hawk. The RQ-4 Global Hawk is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aircraft system developed by Northrop Grumman. It is primarily used for reconnaissance and surveillance missions and can fly at altitudes of up to 60,000 feet for more than 30 hours. One, MQ-9 Reaper. The MQ-9 Reaper is a large, remotely piloted aircraft developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems. It is capable of carrying a variety of payloads, including Hellfire missiles and laser-guided bombs, and can be used for reconnaissance and ground attack missions. Above list is emerging, and there are many more to come in future. Stay in touch for more of these. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.